Hello and welcome to my class. I would like to give you a brief introduction about what we are going to cover in this entire class. Now, in this particular class of Siemens NX, we are going to cover vastly about how to create parts and how to create assembly inside NX. Okay, so as you can see on the screen as of now, I have already created an assembly which I have already covered in the future sessions, how to exactly create this particular process step by step. Along with that, I'll be also attaching a file using which you can actually create the parts by yourself. For example, here as you can see, we have all the parts and all the proper detailed diagram of all the parts. So using this particular diagram, you can also create individual parts, and I'll be creating proper sessions about how to create individual parts properly. So as you can see over here, we already have created some videos regarding how to create the base, how to create other stuff, you know. So all those things I have already done. Now, as far as the software part is concerned, how to get the software, how to download the software. For that, what you can do is you can simply launch Google Chrome, and here you can type Siemens student version. So once you type Siemens student version, here there will be a link saying NX student edition free download. Once you click on this option called NX student edition free download, now this is, I remind you, not for commercial use, it is only for technical use, okay, or for learning part. So here we can say NX student edition free download is there. You just need to simply click on this option, click here, or click kickstart your design career with free NX student edition trial. You just need to click here. Once you click here, it will take you to a new page that is known as trial.sw.siemens.com/nx-student-edition/. So that is a page name, and here you can actually sign up for the entire process. Once you sign up, okay, once you define everything here, you can choose university or company or other. In other, you can just simply type individual if you want to, for example, any personal use. So once you define the parameters, once you define all the things, you will be eligible to get free trial of Siemens NX, and then you can simply log in and simply work inside the NX. Now this will differ from country to country. This is, I am saying, with respect to India. Now obviously in foreign countries you will have different options available. Okay, so thank you very much, have a great day. Please join for the video and let us continue with the sessions.